Hey, it's Jim at Bullion RV in Duluth. Thanks for tuning in. We're going to take a look at a fish house. As you know, you're the one who clicked on it. It's a 2023 Gray Wolf 16 GRH. As you can see, the strobe light's going. That is so exciting. Reminds me of going to the Cove Cabaret in Superior. Throw up a hand if you remember the Cove. I slept there before. Let's take a look at it, walk around. Two 30-pound LP tanks. We would fill those up for you, per usual. There's a 2-inch ball. There's a hydraulic jack at each wheel and up here. So there's 3 hydraulic jacks. They work like this. Very quiet, very simple. 3 windows on this side. LED lights, porch lights.
Oh my god, that looks like
hydraulic jack, again, on each side. Simply a matter of pulling that pin and lowering it down. Plugs in right here. Backup camera, rear view camera. Also can be utilized as a tip-up camera if you're a thinking man. And over on the campsite, big electric awning, 2 windows over here, LED lights. Your battery lives in here. Battery ventilation is what that is. This comes with 1 battery. There's 2 battery boxes, so it's very easy to upgrade to a double battery there. We've thrown in, put an Interstate battery in there, Deep Cycle Series 27. That would be extra. This is the stove exhaust and the freshwater drain. There isn't a gray tank. There is a tiny sink in here. The idea is you put a 5-gallon bucket there and that's the drain. Doors up front. Come on in. First thing we see is the closet. It's got a porta potty. It comes with the porta potty, so you can do what you will with that closet. It can be the bathroom, can be for your auger, for your gear, for your ice fishing gear, for your camping gear, for your hunting gear. And so you can see, nice, big, spacious layout. This is a stationary bunk here. Can also just be used as a shelf. Big U-shaped dinette. This table comes up and down. It's a very simple procedure. There are 2 fishing holes underneath there. If it's me, I store that table up here or outside. Use this as a sectional. Sit around, talk big, and jig those UV pink ripping wraps. Get a limit of walleyes. Some rod and tackle storage here, or whatever you'd like, of course. There are 8 holes in this house. Each hole has a light. These lights can be blue for at night or a little brighter. You just simply have to hold them a little longer. Not a lot of people know that. It's kind of a nice little trick that I know. The heater lives under this jackknife sofa, this furnace, excuse me. So if it's in full bunk mode, looks like that. So this sleeps at least 4. There's room for more on those beds over there. You live how you want to live. And for hook setting room, that stays up. These holes are perfectly placed for jigging. Both of these, dibs on these 2 if I get to come with you. This is definitely the spot to jig, as the fridge is right here. The gas electric fridge. There's a small freezer, room for a few dilly bars in there. You could have, you know, night crawlers, leeches, waxies, minnows in their oxygen bags, Bush Light, Castle Danger cream ale, you name it, the list is endless. Here's your refrigerator temperature controls, conventional oven, room for a Kettle River pizza there. 3-burner propane stove, microwave, voltmeter, air conditioner, radio. This guy has it all. And it does have a small freshwater tank. It does have a sink up here for washing your hands, doing some dishes. And as I said, it drains out the side there. There is not plumbing to the bathroom, but there is a plumbed sink here. So, this is a nice rig for all year-round use. Give me a call here at Bullion RV if you're interested in this or any of your other fish houses, any of our other campers. My name is Jim, 218-336-3619. Bullion RV has been here since the 1950s, making great deals on great campers. If you're interested in buying local and buying from a family-run business, family-owned business, give us a call. We'd love to hear from you. Thank you. Talk to you next time.